Stay down, would you? Not happening.
Good luck, Yagami-kun.
Hey, Kiwana! Oh, fine. Least you could have done is say thank you.
We ain't done, Yagami!
I get you want to play tough, but do you ever quit?
It's not over till it's over, you little shit.
The hell's that? Sawa-sensei! Stop it! Someone's here too?
I wouldn't have expected you and this bitch to be connected.
What the hell do you think you're doing? This has nothing to do with her.
You're the detective, aren't you? You figure it out. Huh? Time's up.
Toss his phone before we go any further. This GPS will lead his friends straight to us.
Hey.
Yagami.
Rise and shine.
There he is. I was starting to worry you might not wake up. My men are glorified amateurs at this stuff. The technique for knocking someone out takes practice to get down.
Soma?
Oh good, no brain damage. Man, I'm glad you're tough as nails. Now we can get to the fun part, huh? Yagami-san here just saved your asses. You wouldn't be standing if he didn't come around.
There's no way we could have known this asshole would show up. Not my fault everything went to shit. This was your operation anyway.
Fine, it's okay. But you need to make sure you keep your boys in check from here on. Did that hurt? It hurt, right? See? You all see? First comes pain, and then the fear. You have to start with pain. Fear won't work if you haven't given them reason. Slap them around, but you do need to keep them conscious. enough to keep the fear alive. That's how you get what you want to hear. Am I right? I can tell when someone's lying. My superiors found that useful. Probably why they kept me around. Now, no playing dumb and none of your tricks. Don't underestimate me, Yagami-san. So, what's the deal between you and that lady teacher?
We're colleagues, as of a few days ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
Stay out of this, Akutsu.
Huh?
I'm telling you to shut up and leave this to me. I'm focusing. Besides, Yagami-san here is telling us the truth. He's just being a little vague, is all. So what do you mean, Sawa-sensei is your colleague?
I was asked to look into a bullying case at Serio High. That's all I meant by it.
How about that?
What'd you do to her?
Oh, she's sound asleep now, I'm sure. Our business isn't with her, anyway.
You want Kiwana?
Right. About that. You keep calling him Kiwana. That's not who we know him as.
Huh?
Kiwana is his alias.
A fake name?
That's right. So tell me, what is he? What do you know him for?
You get 2 seconds to answer.
What does this Kiwana guy do?
He's a handyman. In Ijincho. Everybody knows him. He's been taking jobs in the area for a long time now.
A handyman, huh? Well, from the way it sounds, you haven't known each other very long.
Yeah.
His real name's Kitakata. Ring any bells? Well, there you have it. Your face says you have no idea what the hell I'm talking about. So then, any idea where your Kiwana-san went? We have some business with him.
I wouldn't tell you even if I knew.
Of course you wouldn't. And I suppose that's not a lie. But it's probably more accurate to say you don't know where he is, either. Turns out you don't have a damn thing on him.
Shit.
Know what that means?
It means you have no more use for me.
Shame to be smart and still lose, huh?
Now I got a question for you. Did you really think you'd walk out of here alive? Or is it gonna be in a body bag? The fear in your eyes tells me everything I need to know. And you're probably right. You aren't gonna enjoy what little time you have left. It's gonna be painful as hell. Because I'll be the one enjoying it.
What brings you to Ijincho and after a teacher? And why Kiwana too? How do you even know him?
I could tell you it's a little parting gift, couldn't I? Except I am feeling so generous. You didn't think we were done yet, did you? Hey! Fire that thing up! Get him on his feet! And I don't want to see him squirming. every day you get a chance like this. Record this shit.
Yo.
How quickly can a chainsaw kill a guy? Should be the video title when we upload it. This kind of shit gets so many views. Am I right, Yagami? We're going slow and get your fingers all cut to shreds. We'll take that up to the right wrist, then we'll switch over to the left side. Right forearm, left forearm. Why don't we make this formal? Take first dibs. You show us how it's done.
You want me to do it?
Time to man up. We gotta show the world what happens when you fuck with RK. Killing shits like him is what puts hair on your chest, guys. Just try not to kill him until everyone gets a turn. Get to work!
But sir...
Figure it out. Akutsu. He won't do it himself, you know. Recording it puts the evidence of a murder out there on video. And he won't be on it. But you guys will be. Who do you think they'll come for, moron?
You still talking? Fill your intestines on the fucking floor!
Yo! We got company!
Kaito? How the hell? How'd you fucking find us here?
Kaito-san, Sekiro?
Suppose I ought to thank you boys for keeping Tak nice and comfortable, Akutsu.
Yeah, but we were just getting to the grand finale. You two can have front row seats.
I'll pass. This show kinda sucks.
Block all the doors! These three are fucking dead. You hear me, boys? I don't want anyone leaving the building!
Good call. I don't want anyone leaving either. Not till I'm done with you.
Don't be a tough guy, Tak. Feel free to take a breather if you need to.
I don't know about that, Kaito-san. He's got that look. That's the face he makes when he's got a score to settle and some ass to kick.
You still haven't gotten your fill of this, Yagami? I'll admit, this is kind of fun, man. Maybe killing you would be a mistake. I've got an even better idea. I'll tie you up and keep you as a pet.
You know what? I think I could punch you as many times as I want right now. In circumstances such as they are, no one could even blame me.
Huh?
I'm saying I've earned a little payback, Akutsu. Let's go!
Yeah!
What the hell does RK want with Kuon? What did he do? Tell me how Sawasense and Kuon are connected!
You ask too many questions, you fucking asshole!
Tell me, why go to all the effort in Kamurocho to find Shinya Kawai? What are you trying to do? Shit! Akutsu!
Man, that guy's invincible. And he's faster than he looks.
Asshole. He knew it was a lost cause, so he took off at the first opportunity. I'm guessing that's why he was holding back.
Are you serious? He couldn't be that sharp.
Nah. He's definitely got some skills. And we better start taking him seriously.
I'm just glad you had the mind to tip off Kaito-san that I wasn't picking up your calls. That got Tsukumo to track my phone over GPS and locate me using the town's security cameras. Long story short, you saved me.
I had to try something. I'm the one who dragged you into this, after all. But you know, the first person to suspect something was Higashi-san. He thought it was strange for you to be suddenly unavailable.
Better thank him, too.
By the way, I'd like to share the details I recently gathered on Shinya Kawai. Kawai was a bully at Kurokawa Academy. 5 years ago, he was abducted by individuals thought to be his acquaintances. A worker at a girls' bar witnessed this. And based on that, RK apparently deduced that Kawhi was murdered.
Got it. Then I suggest you steer clear of RK as much as possible. They fly off the handle faster than the Yakuza.
Right. I never imagined things would get this dangerous.
We just got back to Sawa-sensei's apartment. I thought RK was in Kamurocho looking for Kawhi. But they came to ambush a handyman named Kawana.
Did you say handyman?
Yeah, but he plays a wider field than your average Mr. Fix-It. He's popular on the Ijincho Underground. Even Kawana was a fake name.
And this mystery man has some connection to Sawa-sensei?
Yeah, and I'm about to ask her about him directly. I need to get everything I can out of her this time.
Understood. We're still dealing with a lot of unknowns, so take care of yourself, okay?
I'll be all right. I'm with two guys I can trust now.
Yo, what's Sawa-sensei's room number?
Just hold your horses. I'm coming with you.